So purple is, you gotta go play Flakes.
Idiot.
Alright, so we're gonna have Pikachu and the Ninja.
Wait, which one's the Pikachu? Which one's the Greninja?
James is the Pikachu.
Okay. I know Jigs has a Greninja, so I wasn't sure this time.
Alright. Nice up air. Yeah, he did.
Aside from the typing, my brain stopped working. Again.
Wow.
This is tough. Yeah, aside from the typing disadvantage, this seems like a pretty even matchup to me. What do you think?
Yeah, it really seems like, I can't really see any character's, like, advantage being too bad for the other character. Like, honestly, like, Pikachu, like you said, his disadvantage is not bad at all, really. And, so, like, even if you get him in a state where he's in disadvantage, it's not like it's gonna make a huge deal.
Maybe the Greninja's recovery.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Well,
hey!
Alright, well, I gotta go play my match, guys. I'll see you guys later.
So, we're some C average students at commentary. Which is fine because we made a B- and actually playing the game.
Especially Doubles
was at least a B-, okay?
Alright, that's fair. Alright, back to the match. Let's see. That was clean.
Right back again into the match.
I don't know if that's a 50-50 or true certain percent, but man, it worked. Alright. Jigs, playing pretty safe, trying to see if he can get something in to close the stop.
That's my... Oh!
Nice DI from John. Oh, again, nice DI.
Very good, keeping it alive, getting some chip damage in with the stock.
These are the really interesting games, really
good. Ooh, that was good.
I don't know if Jake's meant to do that or not.
I think it looked all right. I think he wanted to get the jump cancel, the quick attack cancel.
But anyway, Don getting all the damage he can. Trying to get in as much damage before there's a stock, maybe even closing this one himself.
He's doing good, all right.
Yeah, he's doing a really good job keeping the momentum going.
He's trying to keep Pikachu in disadvantage, but like I was talking about with the
so
it's
that
not
that nice
great.
That was good.
Solid okay. Yes, Pikachu is disadvantage this point? No.
Nah, Don's just playing really, really well.
That was really clean.
He's just a good player in general, so it makes sense.
What do you think, Jigs wants to do before he picks it too quick. Never mind.
Yep, going to battlefield. Game two.
He's gonna probably be using these ledge cancels to never mind.
Ooh, getting the jab lock. Nice
Jigs probably there. Yeah, Jigs probably looking for some ledge cancels to try not to get in this situation.
Man, Don's playing woke right now.
Looks like Don's got some,
getting the Regis slightly missing.
Got Jigs down low pretty well.
Yeah. Jigs trying to work on some combos coming back soon.
I don't think he's trying. I think he's doing just fine. He's doing fine. So is Don keeping it even? 50-50, 50-60. I swear I'm good, man. I swear.
Alright, not able to get a very good edge card there. Still keeping his stage control.
Jig is probably going to want... Yep, that's what I thought. Trying to abuse that recovery.
Looking to see if he can get an edge guard.
Avoiding re-grabbing after last game. Very good.
Quick
very
on
smart.
His. Quick on his ground game. Reading that quick attack there. Well,
no edge cancel
really
for
nice.
You, buddy.
Holy cow, he's all over.
And it's back to even. Cool.
Looking for that again, but not quite able to get it. Wow, this time he did a nice job with Jigs.
Mixing that mix up on the 50-50, yeah.
Again, a nice smash punish. Don playing nice and patient. Looking
trying to bring him back, keep him in the sad. Don's done really well at getting a bunch of damage off of Jigs with Indisad, despite...
He plays really well when
yeah,
he's
really
in. It's oh. Coming to more syllable.
Try and get Gimp in there.
Yeah. Hey man, the quicker you can close out stocks, the quicker you
he's
win
doing
games.
Good at it. Or he's getting there. Does Greninja have a kill throw? Do you know?
His back throw does, but it's not really a really, so I don't know exactly the percent, but it's a pretty good throw.
Pikachu making up for last game. Very nice. Doing
yeah,
really
doing,
well at it.
He's doing pretty well in his with his momentum. Ooh,
up throw is the kill throw.
Yeah, so. I did not know about that one.
Fun fact right there.
Yeah.
The more you know.
I haven't seen enough Greninja apparently.
Oh. No.
Don's gonna show me exactly what he can do though. Let's see if he can make this comeback on the percent deficit. Solid damage, up the rubber.
Keep him in disadvantage.
Yeah, keep him off stage too.
Fucking with him with that shield.
You can keep Pikachu at the ledge and
mm-hmm.
playing pretty well.
Oh, almost got it. I think that's almost
ooh,
impossible.
Hard read on that force. Not sure a reaction.
He wants to off. End it fast. He doesn't want to play this anymore.
Back to pretty much even now.
Mm-hmm.
Don putting in some good work.
Playing it safe, but still going for some good stuff.
Ooh. Not giving the air dodge he wants. See what Jiggs can do to answer back. He's looking for some kind of kill option. Or at least a good damage before he can.
Good little combo. You know what? I think Don's a pacifist. He doesn't want to actually kill Jiggs. He just wants to gimp him.
Nice mix up there with Jiggs.
Oh, good run in. F smash. Nice. Nice.
It's a good mix up, so we'll see what else he has in his sleeve to see what he can do for game three.
Mm-hmm.
Jiggs is a regular here. He normally does a pretty good job in bracket, but I haven't seen Don here too much.
Kyle, you're such a homie. You're just a homie in the chat, man.
Let's go, Jiggs. Yeah. Oh. Oh, man.
Oh, is he gone?
Oh, man. He was looking for that. Almost sealed the stock right away. That's town counter pick working out well for him already. Jiggs looking to answer back, though. I don't know what that was.
Who pisses you off?
Ooh, ooh man.
Who pisses you off more, Pikachu or Yoshi?
Good read? Oh man, doesn't get the follow up though. That would have been a hype. What's the combo if he got that? Man, Don's been doing a really, really good job keeping Pikachu off stage this set. That's where he's getting most of his damage.
Ooh.
Nice punish on the whiff grab.
Going for like, another. He wants like, to end this.
Jiggs is like, you're gonna grab right now.
Now.
Oh, nice tech on the platform. Ooh. Oh man, catching him with that forward air again.
50-50.
Almost enough to seal it, but not quite.
One more of those 50-50s, man. It's going to be...
Looking for that run-up-up smash again, but doesn't quite find
you
it.
You just need one more 50-50, and that's fucked.
Don was ready this time. Oh, man,
yeah,
there's the up throw.
I thought up throw would have killed.
On Talent City, yeah.
Smash 5 better not have rage.
Jake's looking. He knows he's behind. He's got to find something.
Mm-hmm. So cool.
Oh, man.
His composure
look
pretty well.
Two frames.
That's a really annoying two-frame.
Forward smash?
Forward smash.
Do you think so?
I think so, because it's freaking bullshit.
Oh,
get
man,
out on stream.
Oh, he got it, but he wasn't in position for that to connect, so didn't quite get the stop.
Oh.
Ooh.
Something I want to see someone do is manipulate really sucky buffering properly. Like intentional manipulation of it. That would be really neat to watch.
Probably so. Alright, but Don playing pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
Getting the damage he can. See if he can
don't
seal
play another
set.
Game.
Oh man. Alright, Jay's getting back on stage. Getting in advantage of his own. Not able to get that edge guard that time.
Oh.
Right, nice up here.
Oh. Another one might.
Looking for another one. Oh, that might do it. Nope.
Not yet. Good DI.
Looking for that hard read on that smash. I'm not able to find it yet. Back to neutral. Let's see what Jigs can
Jigs
do.
Jigs has some stage control. Never
Jigs
mind.
Got a lot of ground to make up now.
This might be what makes it up.
Yeah,
right
not,
here.
Not quite. No. Trying to get him with
Ooh.
A non-stale throw, but Don's just playing really well
Jigs,
now. But,
he's just man. Looking for those side smashes.
I said he's playing really well.
Great micro spacing with it. Yeah.
All right. Playing back to neutral. Jig's looking to see what he can get to rack up some damage. So I'm able to DI and jump out of that one.
Ooh. Ooh.
That almost does it. One more of those, I don't think you'd be able to live. Man, no punish on that dash attack. Ooh, nice fair. See what he can do with it. Oh, reads the air dodge.
And there it is.
Good set. Don moving on, and Jigs and losers now. Let's see what they can do.